Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on the anatomy of an ASCE citation for a journal article. I am Paul Hottinger, your engineering librarian. If you need to contact me, you can email me at prhottinger@cpp.edu. That's prhottinger@cpp.edu. Or you can call me at 909-869-3118. In this video, we will be dissecting an example of a journal article citation in ASCE format. But before we start, what is an ASCE citation? Well, it follows standards adopted by the American Society of Civil Engineers, or ASCE. So let's get started and check out that journal citation. This is an example of a complete journal article citation in ASCE format. Let's dissect this and go through each part of the citation. The first part is the authors. In ASCE format, you list all of the contributing authors. Their names are written with surname first, followed by a comma, and then their initial, with a period at the end. The next part is the year of publication. The year is written within parentheses, followed by a period. After that is the title of the article. The title of the article is capitalizing only the first word of the sentence in any pronouns, with a period at the end of the sentence. The title of the article is also enclosed in quotes. After the article title comes the journal title. This is the title of the journal that the article was published in. You capitalize each word of the journal title, except for the stop words, such as a, the, in, of, etc. And you italicize the entire title and include a comma at the end. The next part is the volume number, written as a number. After the volume number comes the issue number. This is written as a number and enclosed in parentheses, followed by a comma. And finally, you have the page numbers. You write the number range, followed by a period. And there you have it. That is what a basic journal article citation looks like in ASCE citation format. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact me, Paul Hottinger, your engineering librarian.